Jacob de Graaf. I work at Bort de Graaf Refrigeration Technology. We are one of the most innovative refrigeration installers in the world, and we are specialists in CO2 refrigeration systems. The most challenging thing working with CO2 is the high pressure. You need a heat exchanger, ammonia, CO2. This heat exchanger is the most crucial part for your entire system. But it's also the part that will give you the most trouble if you have issues with it. We have tried all sorts of heat exchangers, but we had some issues with leaks. Alfa Laval came to us to try to sell their semi-welded heat exchanger. And when they said, well, we guarantee that there won't be any, never, ever, whatever happens, there won't be any leaks from the CO2 to the ammonia side. Then we said, well, we just have to go for it. Our customer in this specific case, it's a poultry processor. One thing they do, which was the main reason for him to ask us to build the installation, is that a large portion of the chicken is frozen. Well, the end user asked us to build an installation to be able to freeze 110 tons of chicken meat every 24 hours from fresh to minus 18. We needed to extract every last percent of efficiency from the installation. There wasn't any margin for error in this case. If you have a leak in such an installation, you will have to stop production for maybe, if you are very fast, 2-3 days. But it could take a week or maybe more. We chose, with the experience that we had with Alfa Laval heat exchangers, which we know do what they are designed to do. Then we started the system when we were like, yeah, finally something that does what is promised. We feel like working with Alfa Laval is like a partnership. Alfa Laval brings in their design suggestions in a way that you feel that they are cooperating. We often complain that our suppliers, they don't really add value to our knowledge. We know more about the product than our supplier actually does. And that's not what you actually want. It's nice to know how stuff works, but if you want to go to a higher level, then you need a supplier that can help you achieve that higher level. And I know that Alfa Laval, they really know what they're doing. Alfa Laval wants their product to perform. They want us to be able to get the maximum performance out of their product. What we have learned from this case is that after trying all sorts of heat exchangers, that we finally found the heat exchanger for the cascade system that suits us, that does what is promised, on which we can build for the future.